See, motherhood is not an overrated thing at all. I think it is the most surreal thing that a woman can ever feel throughout her life, whether it is a marriage or anything like that. I think being a mother is beyond all of that.
I am a new mother, I can put it as. So my kid is just 9.5 months old and he's a naughty nut. Motherhood, I entertained this thought, like how it's going to be and all. It just happened suddenly, and the bundle of joy when he just, you know, I still do remember when I held him for the first time in my arms. My eyes were moist, my husband couldn't hold himself up. So yeah, Yuvir is like such a wonderful gift which anybody has given us, or I giving a gift to my husband, or he giving me one. That's one of the most precious thing. Yeah,
it's a very wonderful feeling. Divine. It's completely divine.
It's a great feeling. Awesome. We can't express this by words, actually.
I had a little issue in my pregnancy. So the first time, and there were little testing that was done, baby wasn't growing that well. But after I delivered her, the first time the doctor put her in my arms, it was probably the most surreal and the most exciting thing. She was exactly the way I thought she would be. And I am so thankful to God, because in today's time and age when it's so difficult to have a healthy baby, I am so blessed to have a very healthy child.
One thing, you know, with my kid, I had a bondage right from the beginning. He cooperated with me so well. I have worked till my day of delivery here, continuing to work. So he cooperated very well. Never did I take a leave or off or anything. Never he made me uncomfortable. So that's how, that way I strike the balance with him since he was inside. After he's out also, he's been a silent, silent push to me, that Ma, just go conquer the world, go work, I'll be home, I'll be myself, I'll enjoy myself. So he's been a big lot of support to me. Yes, he's not big, but he knows how to behave and where.
The best moment was when I heard the first heartbeat of my baby. A life growing inside you feels so wonderful. All throughout, when they start kicking, and each and every moment which we feel in them, it's truly a wonderful feeling.
We are not expecting that news, actually. Unfortunately, almost kandalo neelo chesina.
So I have a very small child at home, so she doesn't talk, she doesn't walk, she's just 7 months old. But I'm also a working mother, so after a very, very long day of work, when I come home, I don't even spend time with her, but when I come home, she recognizes me, she throws her arms around me and she's smiling, and probably that's the best feeling so far in my entire life.
Ah, working mother, it's like running neck to neck, you have to pull strings and go on, but you get, there's a different kind of happiness in that. You enjoy a lot, he enjoys a lot. You know, whenever you get home, the twinkle in your kids' eyes when they see you after like so many 8 to 9 hours or post 18 hours a night shift, oh man, nothing can replace in the world. Nothing can replace. That twinkle, it keeps you going, it keeps you, you know, driving that yes, you have to work, get back, take good care of him, and get back home at the earliest. You don't go anywhere. You don't even entertain the thought of going elsewhere. First go home, hold up your kid, and he's going to, you know, with his legs and arms, he'll just come grab you like that, give a big tight hug, and that's it. The work just stops there.
Working mother will be quite challenging, because how you divide between your kid and your work challenges, work-life balance could be challenging and untadi. But I think it definitely gives us a strength of, you know, as a woman, we can definitely do the multitasking of handling both the motherhood as well as the professional life.
He just, you know, I still do remember when I held him for the first time in my arms. My eyes were moist, my husband couldn't hold himself up. So, yeah, UVID is like such a wonderful gift which anybody has given us, or I giving a gift to my husband, or he giving me one, that's one of the most precious things. Yeah, so.
First, I felt quite scared. But at the same time, okay, I'm going to see my baby and enthusiasm chala ekkundindi. But my labor process was quite comfortable with the help of staff, Rainbow staff. So they were very supporting. And I delivered very comfortably. And the moment I saw my baby, it's a boy, and I was very, very happy.
పేషెంట్ థియేటర్లోకి వెళ్ళి ఒక 30 మినిట్స్ ఐ వాజ్ సిట్టింగ్ దేర్. నేనే తనతో కూర్చొని ఎవ్రీ సెకండ్ యునో ఇట్ వెంట్ లైక్ యునో లైఫ్ ఎవ్రీ సెకండ్ ఐఎమ్ టికింగ్ అట్ ది క్లాక్. యాక్చువల్లీ వాళ్ళు ఏం చెప్పారు, 9 o'clock దే ఆర్ అబౌట్ టు టేక్ హర్ టు ది ఆపరేషన్ థియేటర్. మేము ఇక్కడ 6:37 వరకు వచ్చేసాం. సో ఫ్రమ్ 7 to 9:15 ఎవ్రీ సెకండ్ you know, it was very tense. దాని తర్వాత తను ఆపరేషన్ థియేటర్ లో లోపల తీసుకెళ్లారు. సో నేను బయటకు వచ్చాను 9:10 కదా. సో 9:10 to 9:40 కి దే ఇన్ఫార్మ్డ్ మీ. సో 9:10 to 9:40 అయితే ఐఎమ్ నాట్ ఈవెన్ ఏబుల్ టు వాక్. ఐ వాజ్ ఎలోన్ ఇన్ ది హాస్పిటల్. ఐ వాజ్ నాట్ ఏబుల్ టు వాక్. ఐ వాజ్ లిటరలీ వెయిటింగ్ ఫర్ సమ్ న్యూస్. సో ఫైనల్లీ ఐ వెంట్ ఇన్ సైడ్. బేబీని చూపించారు. ఆల్మోస్ట్ యునో ఎక్స్ప్రెస్ ఎనీ ఆఫ్ మై యూనో feelings. I was not able to, you know, feel anything. It was great, very great.
We should all enjoy our motherhood, and I would just like to give you one piece of advice that my mother had given me. Being the best mother is not trying to do everything perfectly, but I think being the best mother is being a happy mother. So to all the women out there, be happy and you'll be the best mother to your child automatically.
One thing is, treat your kid as your friend, as he is your age. Or you get on to his age. If he's 9 months, you start behaving like 9 months. And you yourself can get, I mean, you have to strike the chord in such a way that the rapport will be, and the relationship between you and your kid will never be replaceable at all. And that is going to be there for lifetime.
Being a mother is a true spirit of a woman. That's it in one short line.
I think happy Mother's Day to all the young women out there. Happy Mother's Day.
Radio City listeners, wishing you a very happy Mother's Day. A mother is the best role that a woman can ever play.